Hey guys, what's up? It's Shinobi Ranger here and welcome back to another unit comparison video on Shogun 2. And today we have Yari Ashigaru in Yari Wall versus Ikkoiki Lone Sword Ashigaru. Let's start. Okay, the stats for Yari Ashigaru are as shown. You can take a look. The stats for Ikkoiki Lone Sword Ashigaru are as shown. You can take a look. Okay, let us start.
General is in grave danger, my lord!
Oh shit. Yeah, we got
food. Display.
I'm sorry, I should not have interrupted that. A shameful display. Well, we are thoroughly beaten. We killed 68 of the enemy Lone Sword Ashigaru, whereas they killed 126 of us. Now if I continue playing this, they are gonna cut us down one by one as we run away. That bug should be there, right? Where sometimes the Yari Ashigaru and Yari Wall, even if they break, they don't run away. But I don't want to take any chances. It is going to skew the results in their favor. Furthermore, further in favor of the Ikkoiki Lone Sword Ashigaru. So we actually gained one rank of XP. So plus one morale, plus one melee attack, plus one melee defense. Surprising that they hacked us down to such low numbers, and even then they haven't even achieved a single XP of single rank of experience, a single chevron of experience, excuse me. Anyways, we let them stay like this in slow motion. The fight was good. I mean, one dude, he held off quite well. But anyways, that's all for this video, guys. Disgraceful, but see this guy, our commander here. Anyways, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, then leave a like. If you did not like the video, then leave a dislike. Share, comment and subscribe, and make sure you hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos when they are released. Until the next video, this is Shinobi Ranger signing out. Bye!